Good afternoon. I had to check the time. Good afternoon, my Skypal sisters. And today, I thought I'd jump on and share a little tidbit with you that has been working drastically in my life and how simple and easily that you can apply it to yours to actually get better results in whatever it is that you're doing in your life. And it's super simple, super simple. It is all about gratitude. So I want to know, just drop in the comments, if you're a person who expresses gratitude on a daily basis. If you are, you're gonna understand exactly where I'm coming from. If you're not, pop a no. I wanna know. Because when I first started off doing this, I wasn't someone who always expressed gratitude every single day, not on the level that I do now. And what I can tell you is, for about a year now, I have a journal. And in my journal, I write down 10 things that I'm grateful for every single day. And it can literally be something so little as a cup of coffee, to something that's even bigger, to, my car or my home. The bottom line is, every single day, I am consciously expressing my gratitude toward everything in my life. Hey Amanda, Amanda jumping on. She says, yes, all the time. Awesome. What are some things that you express your gratitude toward, Amanda? I'm curious to know, like, what would be something that you are grateful for today? And anyone who's watching, I encourage you guys to join in this conversation. I'm going to keep it pretty short and brief, but join in the conversation and share one thing that you're grateful for today. So I want to share with you how this has helped and how it's really changed my life. Because there's no joke, there's no like gimmicks, and there's no like crazy stuff about this. It's really, really simple life stuff, guys. And it's like the smallest little tweak that you can make in your life that can have a huge difference in impact. Now, I'm someone who is big on personal development, spiritual development, and I truly believe that what you put out is what you receive. And what you are grateful for will be given back to you, multiplied. And at first I thought, it sounds too good to be true. It sounds too easy until I started trying it. And so every single day in the morning, Stacy, hey girl, oh my goodness. Okay, so Stacy Blizzard on here, she just said she expresses it all the time. This woman is the one who brought this out to me in the first place. Her, me, and Robin, a couple of girls, we were all together and we were all talking about the food. And she actually shared how she expresses her gratitude every single day, and she does like a little journal. And she actually inspired me to do so. So, Stacy, I want to thank you, girl. I am grateful for you today because you opened my eyes to this. So, anyways, every single morning I started writing in this journal, girls, and I wrote down 10 things that I was grateful for. And after doing this for about a week, things started to shift, things started to change, and it was like things were more positive. I was seeing more of what I had as opposed to what I didn't have. I mean, at the end of the day, we all want things, right? There's the new purse that we want. There's the new house that we want. We're always gonna want new things. However, what I'm learning is, if you can be grateful and feel blessed in what you currently have, you will open up a space where you will bring more things into your life. And I'm going to give you an example. This morning when I got up, I thanked God for my good health. First of all, I thanked him for allowing me to wake up another day. And I thanked him for my good health. I thanked him for my children. I thanked him for laughter, joy, the people in my life, the women inside of Skypal. I thanked for all the things that we have and we wake up to on a daily basis. And I spent some time later on, as I was getting ready for my day, I spent some time thinking of all different things and listening to other people who were sharing in videos of gratitude. And so I opened up this space, and guess what happened? Okay, I'm gonna tell you what happened. This morning, I booked two birthday parties And with my other business, I booked two birthday parties. So I got money today. And then later on, I have been searching for a daycare for my little guy for part-time because he's home with me all the time. I've been searching for a daycare. And you know how, if you're a mom, you know how those daycare waiting lists, it's crazy. I called this morning. Guess what? Boom. I got him in a daycare. I got there. We got to go in. We got to meet the girl. We got to see the daycare. He got to go in there. It was amazing. It was like, it was a dream come true. And I was so grateful. Everything worked out and it was like a great price. It was literally, everything was just like on point. I was like, oh my gosh. And then I ran into money, $50 for nothing. I just ran into money. And okay, so I know you guys are all thinking like, oh, you're just having a lucky day. No, I am not having a lucky day. I truly believe that because I was expressing my gratitude and I was consciously aware, I opened up a space where I allowed the opportunity for more positivity to flow in. I want to know if you girls believe in the law of attraction. Do you guys believe in the law of attraction? And if you're not sure what the law of attraction is, the law of attraction is basically like attracts like. If you are thinking positive thoughts, chances are more positivity will flow into your life. If you're thinking negative thoughts, chances are more negativity is going to flow into your life. If you're feeling stressed, overwhelmed, and hectic, chances are your life is going to give you more situations that are going to produce more stress and overwhelm and hectic stuff. But if you're someone who is happy and is joyful and laughs and helps others, chances are life is going to give you situations that are going to bring you people who are happy and positive and all of that wonderful stuff. So if you're someone who believes in this, I want you to comment. Give me a thumbs up in the comments. And I see some people are popping up with some comments. I'm sorry, girls. I get on these tangents and I start talking. I see Leanne, she's on here. So Amanda, she says, to you actually, oh, you're sweet. Amanda and I had a great morning session earlier and we're working on some things, which is great. And I don't want to mess this up. And I see Leanne, I've been keeping a gratitude journal since 1998. Woo, that is amazing. Wow. Okay, can you share, Leanne, can you share in this conversation some of the things that it has done for you in your life by keeping a gratitude journal? That's amazing, girl. And she says she keeps the vision boards, which is awesome. Stacy, you're so welcome. Pay it forward. Yes, absolutely, girl. Thank you. And Sherry Brown says, yep, my life is the law of attraction. So true. So true. Girls, let me tell you, what you put out is what you receive. Karma, same kind of thing. Same thing. Melanie Chase on. Yeah, she's putting a thumbs up. Hey, Tal, I see you're watching too, girl. So girls, my challenge for you, I want to challenge you. If you're not someone who expresses gratitude every single day, and that's okay because, you know, we get caught up in our day-to-day lives. But I want to challenge you either starting today. Why not? There's no time like the present. Starting today, take 5 minutes out of your day, okay? And I want you to think about some things that you are truly grateful for in your life. And it can be big, it can be small, it can be anything. But I want you to take 5 minutes out of your day and I want you to sit down and think about some things that you're grateful for. You can say them in your mind or you can say them out loud or you can write them down on a piece of paper. But I want you to take some time to reflect on that. And I want you to really take in and be conscious about how you feel about it. And some of the, because it feels good. It feels good in giving too. Leanne saying, for me, my gratitude journal and vision boards go hand in hand. I have attracted a home through my gratitude vision boards. Travel. Honestly, my whole life is about gratitude. It's a lifestyle. Absolutely. It is 100% a lifestyle. I can totally agree with that, Leanne. You know, every day now I go about my day always being consciously aware of everything and being grateful for things. Tal. But what if every day you kind of want to write the same stuff? You know what? Actually, Tal, that's no problem. Like, that's totally okay. I have my gratitude journal. I'm trying to see where it's at. My gratitude journal mostly has the same stuff. I have definitely like half of my half of my things that I write down in my gratitude journal that I'm grateful for are always the same on a daily basis, and that's okay because you're still expressing that gratitude, girl. You're still being consciously aware. And you know, over time, it kind of ingrains in your mind and it just eventually becomes natural to you. And what it happens is you stop focusing on the things that you don't have and you start to focus on the things that you do have. And that, my girl, is truly, truly powerful. It is so powerful. If you can be grateful and feel blessed for the things that you have, as opposed to worrying about what you don't have, I guarantee you there will be a space opened up where you will receive more things multiplied and faster. Okay? Look this up, girls. There are YouTube videos. There are so many things out there. It's not me just talking because I have a couple of things to share with you, but look this up. This stuff is proven and true. So, girls, I'm going to jump off for now, but I'm going to leave you with that little challenge. Take 5 minutes out of your day and think about some of the things that you're grateful for. And if you want to take it a little serious, one step serious, I would say, go and invest in a little notebook and start a gratitude journal and write, you know, a couple of things that you're grateful for every single day. And I guarantee it's going to shift your world and it's going to change and you're going to have some really, really positive results happening in your life. Guarantee it. Okay, so Leanne says, I also write affirmations in my gratitude journal. That's awesome. That is awesome, Leanne. I love it. All right, girls, I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. I just wanted to jump on. I wanted to share that with you all. And I hope that you do the little gratitude. Share your results. Put them in the Facebook group. All right. Bye for now, guys.